If I didn't use templates in my online business, I would have to start over every time I started a new project. Who wants that? If you are not using templates in your business, you are wasting your time. In this video, I am going to walk you through how to set up templates in the free version of Asana, because it can be done. Hi, my name is Samantha. If you're new here, welcome, welcome. I am so happy to have you. Please like this video if you like this video, and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. And if you are already a subscriber, thank you, I super appreciate you being here and your support in watching my videos and subscribing to my channels. Just, it means the world to me. And I hope I am helping you so much with my content. I am an online business manager. I help my clients run the back ends of their businesses. I also help my clients set up and optimize their Asana workspaces so that they can streamline their productivity and clear up all that mental space. Okay, so imagine this. You set up the perfect workflow for a task or a project, and then you complete it, and then you forget about it. And then you go to do that same task in the future, and you have to come up with everything from scratch. Don't do that. Don't do that. Make it a template. Don't redo work. Set it up to use again and again. Templates have been a complete game changer for me. I have a bunch of them set up in Asana, and that's why I always know exactly what to do when I'm starting a new project, what to do on a recurring basis with all my recurring tasks, and I know what I should be doing coming up next. I've created and used so many tasks in Asana for recurring tasks and workflows, including things like course creation and client management and so many more things. I do not recreate the process every time, okay? I like to save time. I work with limited hours here, so I need to save time wherever possible. I save time and mental energy by duplicating my previous work, and I do it using the free version of Asana. You don't need to pay for the plan in order to use templates. I'll show you how. So for project templates, you can take, so for example, I have this SOP bank here. If you want to learn how to set up an SOP bank right within Asana, just like this, I actually have a previous video on that. So go to my channel and check it out if you're interested. But for the purposes of this video, we are going to click this arrow here. So you set up this SOP bank. I mean, this isn't probably one that you're going to be duplicating, but it's the one that I chose to show the example of. A couple ways this could go. So you could click this duplicate button right here, and then it will, you can pull over, you can retitle it whatever you need to title it. You can change any of these things. You can keep all the assignees if you want to. You can not. You can get rid of the tags, get rid of any task descriptions, any subtasks, say, if you want. So say this was, you know, your project, your new project template, which would have been a better one for me to show, but that's okay. The purpose is to show you how to do it, not what it is. But say it's for a new project and you want to keep all the moving pieces of that project that you perfected previously. So then, yeah, you probably want to take out any task descriptions and things like that, because you're going to add your new task descriptions particular to this new project that you're working on. Okay, so then you would hit create new project and it would populate that new one right under here for you. I won't do that. The second way you can do it, and this is a great way if you want to share templates with someone else, is you can hit this down arrow and then go down to export and export it as a CSV. This also applies if you purchase templates or if someone gives you a template, then you can import it into your Asana just like this. Head to the description below to grab your free course creation template. I also have some new templates coming out soon. Maybe one is already out by the time this video is published. I'm not sure. Go check my website to check it out or join my email list to be the first to know when I have new templates available. I'm going to be coming out with a whole bunch of templates to help you make your Asana more efficient and help you work more productively within Asana. I'm so excited to offer these. So you're going to want to add a new project and go import from spreadsheet. Don't choose to use a template one that popped up there. That is only on the paid versions of Asana, but I am showing you a different way to go around that and still use templates. So this one was for an SOP bank, right? Which we probably won't be doing, but we're going to do it anyway. And then select file to import. And then you can just drag that one that you just downloaded and drop it right there.
and then it will populate for you. You can go to the project. You can also make some changes on that page. Okay, so now you can see that it populated absolutely everything that we wanted it to from that template. Now, that was for using templated projects. The other way that you can use templates in Asana is by using task templates. So you'll see I have this SOP template here already. So this is something that I actually use. So this time we will actually be using a task that I use. So I want to create a new SOP, right? And I have this lovely SOP template. So I will right click on it and then click duplicate task, just as we duplicated that project earlier. And then again, same thing, we can title it anything we want, how to create templates, for example. And then again, you can customize it. You can change any of these that you want or don't want within it, and then hit create new task. And then you'll see it pops up right here. You can move it anywhere you'd like. If it belongs under marketing, then you can drag and drop it there, for example.
As you know, projects take so many tasks to get done from start to finish. A template will help you keep all of those tasks there for you to use the next time instead of having to redo that work. I highly recommend that you start using templates in your business if you aren't already. They will save you so much time and energy. Trust me, take that tutorial I just showed you, go set up some templates in Asana right now, and you will thank me later. If you're new to Asana, grab my free checklist below to help you set up and optimize, or let me know if you want help setting up your own custom centralized hub. That is my jam. I also have a free template in the description below, so you can grab that too. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video helped you. I hope it convinced you to set up templates if you are not already setting up templates in your business and using templates and duplicating work that you previously did. It's everything. It saves so much time. Please like this video if you liked this video, and click the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you're notified and you never miss another video like this. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next week. Goodbye.